If you're an insurer and you're wondering if Evan Sandler's boutique, Evanescent Design, at Harbin Hot Springs in Middletown, California, got burned down or not, well, this is what it looks like on October 6th, 2015. Complete devastation. And the closer you get, the worse it gets. Wow. Yeah. She used to wear silk. Om Namah Shivaya.